You know, we live in a society where we order things online, they show up at our house, sometimes we like them, sometimes we don't, and then we just toss them, right? We send them right back if we don't like it. Well, that might be changing. I guess the return policy at a lot of big stores, like the Kohl's, there's also Amazon changing their return policy, REI, so you actually have to pay to return that item, which is, probably might keep you from actually returning it, because a lot of times you order something off of Amazon, right? And it's, what, $5, $6, $7 or something like that? What if the return shipping costs money? You're not going to send it back, right? You're just going to be like, oh, forget it, I'll just donate it or whatever. Some people just throw it away. I was talking to somebody the other day that says, yeah, we get packages, multiple packages at our house every single day. I've got a wife, I've got 3 kids, 2 teenage daughters. It's a madhouse, and there's always stuff getting shipped to the house. But yeah, I mean, would we order less things if they change the return policy? I mean, I feel like that's why people are so willing to buy stuff all willy-nilly, you know? Whether it's parts for your dream vehicle, or it's maybe some Dundies, some new Dundies. But yeah, just look into the return policies on these places, because they're all changing, apparently. On the hush-hush, though. Like, you don't find out until you try to return something, which is just fantastic. Hey, neighbor, 94HJY has teamed up with the famous Narragansett Brewery to create the 94HJY Hair in Your Lunch IPA. Try it and buy it at the brewery in India Point in Providence, or look for it at your favorite patty. Remember to pick up a 6-pack of Narragansett's new Atlantic Light. Look.
WELH, new alternative music spotlight.
Portugal the Man, Dummy.
Oh, Out what the 2023 Ram 1500 has to offer by visiting ram.com today.
Hey, Mark, remember, getting help from Progressive is so easy. You can use the mobile app, chat with us online, or call us.
And you pick now to tell me.
I couldn't miss Little Grace's ballet recital. Oh, thanks for inviting me, by the way.
Did I?
Because you know I'm always here for you.
Yeah. I can use the mobile app if I need help. Sorry, you're in my wife's seat, though?
Oh, yeah, I gotta go anyway. Tell Grace she nailed her chasse.
Get the help you need from Progressive with our mobile app, online chat, or over the phone. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company affiliates and other insurers.
You've reached Monster Bank. Please enter your 35 digits account number.
I don't have it.
State your name.
Jim Robbins.
Okay, Mr. Lopkins. How can we help you?
It's Robbins.
You said pay off my mortgage. I'll transfer you.
No. I need to open a small business account.
Third on Cool Head Mellon at Monster Bank.
If your bank doesn't understand you, that's bullshit. Now there's a bank helping small businesses succeed. Owner's Bank. All business, no bullshit. Learn more at Owner's.